There you are. There you are on a Thursday. Good morning. Snappy, Sixero, get the camera on this man in the suit with the rhythm. Good morning, I'm Meredith. This is it. Feeling the Thursday. I love it.
I cannot move when I hear that track.
You can't not move.
And about 90 others. Wow, amazing. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Nice normal morning for us.
What a normal morning. I know, it's so
it's
lovely.
So weird for
it's
us.
True. I know. And it's just, but yesterday, not normal. That snow squall that hit, I mean, downtown Toronto. I was out with my dog thinking, okay, a little leather jacket, here I go. A little poop and scoop, you know.
Although you got caught with the leather jacket.
I was like, excuse me, we're
That's
now
rough.
In frozen.
The least warm thing in human history is a leather jacket.
Yeah, I know. It actually keeps you colder, I think.
Yes,
I picked up and ran home so quick. Man, that was out of nowhere. I mean, I know I listened to Frank Ferragini, but that was out of nowhere for me.
I couldn't leave the bins out there. It was stupid.
Now, I know.
I didn't. There was no crazy accumulation out in Mississauga.
No, but there wasn't any downtown
was
here. But
whipping up. So I'm already done with this, and I'm looking forward to 20 degrees returning, which we had not that long ago in this city.
Yeah, I'm dressing for the weather I want. I'm bringing the flowers because that's what I want. I'm not saying I recommend this fashionably for you today, but this is what I want to have happen. So bloom, baby, bloom.
It's like $1 million.
Thank you, Sid.
This is
you
my
too.
Spring gray colors.
Yeah.
Hopefully you enjoy it. Quick, we should shout out here before Tammy comes up with news. The best sports story in the city.
Oh, yes.
And it's Toronto's PWHL hockey team, who have now won 11 straight hockey games.
11.
Last night at Mattamy, they did it again. Renata Fast scored a goal. Natalie Spooner, surprise, surprise, at the game winner. They beat Boston 2-1. It is possible for a Toronto hockey team to beat Boston. Sarah Nurse also had two assists in the win. Toronto now atop the standings. They'll face Ottawa Saturday. And to piggyback this story, coming up on April 20th, Montreal is going to take on Toronto at the Bell Centre. The current record for attendance at a professional women's hockey game is 19,285. That was at Scotiabank not that long ago. Montreal sold it out in 20 minutes. 21,000 tickets were sold. 20 minutes. So that game on April 20th is going to set another record. It's going to be a big one. And the story just keeps on going here. The PWHL, they're kicking butt and taking names. And they're just getting started.
Oh, it's the best. Yeah. And it's the best because it's the right thing. And it's also making money. And when those two things can come together, ooh, it gets exciting. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Amazing.
There are people lining up to get more franchises. Mm-hmm. Just wait for this.
Yeah.
Six. Remember the good old days.
Women.
Yes.
We'll fill those stadiums.
100%.
Yeah.
It won't stay at six teams long. This is an amazing venture, and it is working from every possible angle. Toronto, 11 straight. Natalie Spooner, another big goal. Let's go. It's 7 o'clock. You're watching BT. Good morning.